Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Google Chrome has got a new update, and it's got three cool features in it that I want to cover. Chrome is still the most popular browser in the world. So before we get started with these three cool tips, another shirt is available, in case you're wondering, out on Redbubble. I'm wearing one now. Let's go ahead and get started, though. So tip number one, we have a lot of tabs open in Chrome. I've got six running right now, but I could easily have 15, 25, 30 tabs. To get to all your tabs, up in the top right, you can click on this icon here that says Search Tabs. There's even a keyboard shortcut, Control-Shift-A. Let's give that a quick run through, Control-Shift-A. I just want to see if it works. It does. I want to look for Menard, and it finds any tabs with Menard. I've got TripAdvisor running. I start typing in TripAdvisor. It pulls up TripAdvisor. That is a very cool feature right there. I'm going to use that one a lot. So that's Control-Shift-A, but that is the Search Tabs feature. Number two, I love a lot. I'm going to pop over to my website. A lot of content here. I'm going to scroll down to the very bottom. And here's a recent blog article that I wrote, Zoom Advanced Polling. I'm going to highlight just one sentence in there. Here's the new feature. So instead of sending someone to my website and them having to scroll through and find this, I'm just going to right click and it is copy link to highlight. So I just did copy link to highlight. I can put this in an email. I can put this anywhere on social media. I can stick it as a hyperlink in a Word document if you want to. To prove how it works though, in Chrome, I'm going to open up an incognito window. So when someone sees that link and clicks it, this is what will happen. It immediately goes to my webpage, which it should do. It goes down to where the link is and it highlighted it. Copy link to highlight. So there you go with that feature right there. Tip number three in Google Chrome is if you open up a new tab, take a look down at the very bottom right. I hope YouTube's not covering it, but it says Customize Chrome. When I click on Customize Chrome, I can add my own image here as my default Chrome browser background. Or I can sit here and search through some that Google gave me. I'm just going to click one, Cityscapes, and now here are all the cityscapes. There's a bunch in here. That looks like a winner. Done. So now when I open up a new tab or Control T, one more time, there you go. And don't forget, you can come up here and search. How about that? Anyway, three new tips with Google. I do want to end with this last point in case you're wondering what version of Google Chrome are you running. Over here, the three dots that say Customize, click it once, go to Help, click on About Google Chrome. It'll update Google Chrome, or at least it'll tell you if there's an update. Chrome is up to date, and there's the version that I'm running right there. If you have any questions or comments about these three cool features with Google Chrome, please let me know. Feel free to subscribe and ring the bell. Feel free to go buy one of my shirts on Redbubble. Have a wonderful day. I appreciate it. Thank you.